a new day dawns in Turkey, one of the world's fastest growing emerging markets. A new day has also begun for Aon, which captured a major client win with Borusan Holding, a heavy industry conglomerate based in Istanbul. Borusan chose Aon to become its global risk advisor after a 12-year relationship with its previous broker. This is the story of how a global Aon team won the chance to serve a client eager to attain risk management excellence.
Our story started in Boston, and my great friend, Neil Doherty, who's a wonderful connector, meets Borusan at RIMS and says, wait a second, you're from Turkey? I know someone from Turkey. You guys absolutely should meet. And that sort of led to a great chemistry. But then really thinking about what Aon could potentially provide to this client that they probably have not seen from a 12-year relationship with a previous partner, that really got me excited. When I was able to sort of introduce the idea of a tender based on an M&A due diligence methodology, it was very intriguing to Borusan.
Neil, is a very talented person and took that initial introduction, that initial relationship, and really took it to a whole other level. And so I was really thrilled to see that just a simple introduction like that could create such a great relationship. I don't think that Aon might not have had that tremendous an opportunity in Borusan without that personal connection and without the ability to bring in true topic experts from around the world. Just from what I've seen happen on Borusan, I don't think it would have happened without external intervention, really.
I'm a member of RIMS Society since 2002, and I try to attend the RIMS conferences to widen my knowledge base for networking. And each time when I go back to Borusan, I believe I bring some new ideas, some new tools, and some new people. But among them, RIMS 2010 was the most prosperous one because I met Nilüfer there. Then afterwards, during and after the RFP, they as a team proved that they differentiated themselves, with their enthusiasm, with their passion, with their innovative insurance products and services. They are the right strategic partner to our evolution to risk management excellence.
So I don't know now how Borusan can work with a local standard consultancy anymore in future. Beforehand, I wasn't aware of this gap because we were thinking that we are even working with a multinational company, having a strong subsidiary in Turkey, and the support from the global side is on need basis, but always there. But this is something different. This is something different. The leaders are on top of the issues every time, and they are thinking as a team, collaborating as a team, they are bringing issues. So beyond our expectation, it is working. So it is a different platform, which we are enjoying. That's why we prefer Aon in that respect. And I don't think that we can give it up in the future.
It's absolutely critical to highlight that we worked outside of silos. We said to ourselves, we had to find the right people to give Borusan that customized, artisan approach that they really craved for, that they were ready for. And that was actually very inspiring to them because they really felt that the team assembled for them was unique. As we look at the Aon United concept, I don't think that we could have picked a better concept to represent what Aon wants to achieve to become the premier risk advisory firm in the world. United concept encapsulates that we're a boundless organization. a united team encapsulate that we're an organization that basically consists of many nationalities, many different ideas, and so much to bring to the table. And we can actually replicate more of these wins around the globe. And I think clients like Borusan are so eager to help us do that. And they're aware of that role because they know that we broke new ground in Turkey.
Well, you never know who's walking by the booth. So you do have to reach out and really, you know, talk to everyone and welcome them to Aon. It's amazing that just a minor introduction or a quick conversation can actually lead to an enormous win for both companies, for their company and for Aon. And so you really do have to be on your toes and it's a real challenge to greet people at the booth. And it may seem like, oh boy, I'm just standing here all day, but you know, it's a real part. I mean, Aon makes a huge investment in RIMS, and if you're there greeting people to the booth, you know, you really have to pay attention when you're there. And it's just amazing that two people from Turkey came to our booth and now they're a new client.